Getting into the playoffs by the skin of your teeth and getting your ass kicked in the first round is not my idea of building a championship team here. We're trying to get into the playoffs the right way. We're not conceding that last spot. The process is taking longer than I wanted it to. It's taking longer than anyone wanted it to. But the game plan and the blueprint has never changed. We're not trying to take a step backward to get younger. We're trying to be competitive while we get younger. So far, in the last few games, it looks like we're managing to do that.
Toronto has to have this extra point. Azam Kadri works in on Thomas. Score!
John Green, little bully, shoots his goal.
Decided that until somebody officially snuffs out this playoff drive, they're just going to keep it rolling.
And there's a huge hit from the Armstrong with the run, and that draws a response from Harrison.
But he comes back fighting with the right hand. Now Neil is a tough customer, and he can take it. But Oliver is one of the toughest in the league. Oh, they swing it.
Samsonov again as they rotate and score. That shot blocked by Brent. He's got another. Two blocks by Tim Brent. Stall again. How about Tim Brent, who's hurting? He's feeling it, but he's hanging in.
That's another one of those building block scores that's happening here with Toronto. These guys aren't fighting for themselves. They're fighting for one another.
For 2 months now, and I think we've been playing great, so we're proud of the way we worked, and going into next year, we gain a lot of confidence and experience from what we've accomplished so far.